30 seconds. Thank you.
We're all standing by, Patrick.
Thames VTR 8472. Thank you very much. Part one, take one.
Hello and a very warm welcome back to...
Murder Bentine's Potty Time, take one! Caw!
Clarence, you did that beautifully, really beautifully. You can tell that's an educated lad there. And that's really what I wanted to talk to you about. This particular potty time, I want to talk to you about school. Groan, groan. No, not your particular school, but some of the famous schools that this great country of ours has brought to the world of education. For example, Eton, Harrow, Rugby, Winchester. Oh, there are thousands of them, and very, very fine schools there are. In fact, I think we can honestly say that we can be really and truly justifiably proud of them.
That we can. That we can.
Can what?
Be proud of it. Eh, Biggleswap?
Oh, that we can, Headmaster. That we can.
Yes, indeed. Our educational system is undoubtedly the greatest in the world. And that is not only the world's opinion. It is also my opinion.
Oh, you're so right, Headmaster. So right.
Thank you, Bigglesworth. Thank you.
Oh, not at all, Headmaster. Not at all. A pleasure. A pleasure to agree with you, Headmaster.
Don't overdo it, Bigglesworth.
What school are you the head of, exactly?
What school? What school? Did you hear that, Bigglesworth?
Oh, I did indeed, Headmaster. What school indeed?
Yes, what school indeed?
Why, Grugglethorpe Grammar, of course.
Dear old Grugglethorpe Grammar.
I don't think I've ever actually heard of Grugglethorpe Grammar.
Never heard of Grugglethorpe Grammar?
I'm sorry.
Did you hear that, Bigglesworth?
Oh, I did, Headmaster. I did. And I can hardly believe my own ears.
Yes, your ears are a bit unbelievable. Let me inform you, sir, that our glorious old school, Grugglethorpe Grammar, is the finest school in Britain. Bigglesworth, the school song.
Ra, ra, ra for Grugglethorpe. Up the dear old school. If you went at Grugglethorpe, you must be a fool.
Well, what's so special about Grugglethorpe Grammar?
Take Winston Churchill, for example.
Yeah.
Or Lloyd George. Or Horatio Nelson. I mean, they did all right, didn't they?
Yes, but they weren't at school at Grugglethorpe Grammar.
Exactly. Just think how much better they'd have done if they had.
Well, tell me just one distinguished person that has been here.
Oh, certainly, certainly. Well, for a start, there's me.
Yeah.
Emmanuel Beeswax, M.A., B.A. failed, headmaster of this great establishment.
All right, who else? Who else?
Ah, yes, sir. Then there's Bigglesworth here,
yeah.
Our lower master. He was at Grugglethorpe.
Oh, I was headmaster, and always will be deeply grateful for it. Deeply grateful.
Yes, Bigglesworth was quite outstanding. Quite outstanding when he was here.
What did he do?
He was the school sneak.
Oh, that I was, headmaster. That I was, the school sneak. And my young lad's here now.
Yes, he's the present school sneak. You see, we believe in carrying on the family tradition here.
I see. Could I ask you a few pertinent questions?
Fire away, sir.
Yes. First of all, have you a heavy curriculum?
A heavy curriculum?
Yes.
Well, no, only on Thursdays. The rest of the week it's an all-British menu for lunch.
What's that got to do with a heavy curriculum?
Oh, I mean, as I say, you see, most of the boys don't like
curriculum.
You know, what you said, curriculum, you see. Now, shepherd's pie, that's another thing. All boys love shepherd's pie.
Would you say you were a stern disciplinarian?
Well, stern, yes, but just.
Ah.
I believe in telling the boys at the start of term what to expect if they misbehave. My start of term speech always gets their attention, and though I say it myself, respect, yes, respect. Just those first few words of mine.
Which are?
Boys, I am the fastest gun in the school.
Oh, and you are, headmaster, you are.
Thank you, Bigglesworth.
Morning, sir. Morning.
Good morning, Balderdash. That's Balderdash, our head boy.
Oh.
What a marvellous school record that lad has.
Really?
Oh, devoted to it he is. Captain of rugger, cricket, football, athletics, swimming, boxing, fencing, karate, judo, and of course, first aid.
Of course. Yes.
Pity we've got to expel him.
Why do you have to expel him?
Well, he can't read or write. Good morning, headmaster. Morning, vicar.
Vicar, he's wearing boxing gloves.
Well, naturally he's wearing boxing gloves, because our vicar gives boxing instructions after Sunday school to the lower fifth. Oh, that would be Jones Minor. Beautiful left hook that lad has.
Ainsley! 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 Halt! Alles in Ordnung!
And this, of course, is our German master, Herr Dr. Blitzkriegen.
Herr Direktor, was ist das? Ein Schweinpuffel ist. Der Kind ein Tunnel hat macht und unter der Schule haben gekommt mit der Tunnel und geausgefahren. Es ist ein Schlacht, ein großer Gefuffel, ein Mischigas.
Oh, dear, oh, dear.
What seems to be the trouble,
headmaster? Well, you see, some of the lads have just tunneled out of the German class.
Oh.
Oh, dear, that will look bad on their school reports.
What will look bad on the school report?
Shot while trying to escape. Never mind, we'll try rounding them up first with tear gas.
Ah, verdammte britische Dummkopfenkind! Stupiden, idioten britische Bayern!
He seems to be very upset.
Oh, don't worry, he'll be all right after he's washed his tiger tank.
Oh, do you go in for practical things in the school?
Oh, dear me, yes. Oh, I should think so. Oh, yes. Here at Grogglethorpe, we encourage the arts and crafts.
Oh.
Take carpentry.
Yeah.
Now, only today, the new carpentry and woodworking class were issued with their first do-it-yourself carpentry sets.
And what would that consist of?
A wood saw and a return ticket to Epping Forest.
I see. What do they do for practical construction?
Oh, judge for yourself. They may not be skilled, but by heaven, those lads are enthusiastic.
Yeah. What about science?
Well, I can honestly say we have a very advanced chemistry and biology class. Oh, very advanced. Very advanced indeed.
Good.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, lad. I'm proud of that lad, you know. That's our best advanced biology pupil, Frankenstein Minor.
Oh, brilliant. Frankenstein Minor is quite brilliant.
Just like his dear old dad.
Morning, sir. Morning, sir.
Just a minute. What on earth are they doing?
Oh, looks like something with Matron. Now, let's see. Could it be the Joan of Arc project? No, that's next week. And anyway, they haven't got any faggots with them.
It's probably the Advanced Physics Project, Headmaster. The Advanced Physics Project.
Gosh, how silly of me. Yes, yes. It would be the Advanced Physics Project.
And what's that exactly?
Well, of course, I'm really classics myself, you see. I mean, I majored in the humanities. Yes. I teach cordon bleu cookery and intermediate head shrinking. But I think it's got something to do with rocket propulsion, I think.
Oh, that it has, Headmaster. Rocket propulsion, indeed, yes. The Jupiter probe.
The Jupiter probe?
Oh, yes, yes, the Jupiter probe. You see, we've done the moon already. Yes, Jones Minimus and Ballweevil Major have just returned from lunar orbit only last Thursday. And I don't mind telling you, sir, they got a good ticking off from me.
And why was that?
Well, I mean, they splashed down in the school open-air swimming bath nearly 4 minutes late. If there's one thing I will have here at Grogglethorpe, it's punctuality.
Oh, that you will, Headmaster. Punctual to the second you are, Headmaster. Very punctual.
Do you mean to tell me that your pupils and your staff go in for a project here at Grogglethorpe Grammar, sending projectiles and space projectiles into outer space?
In fact, you can see for yourself.
Three, two, one, ignition and liftoff!
What a wonderful sight! Quah! Absolutely wonderful!
As you say, sir, what a wonderful sight! Grogglethorpe Grammar does it again! Mind you, Biggleswell, we'll miss Matron.
Oh, that we will, Headmaster! That we will!
Well, whether you miss Matron or not, I suggest that you miss Grogglethorpe Grammar or any other school like it. But if you don't want to miss the Potties, then why don't you join us again next time? Till then, bye.